I just can't let you go. Lord knows that I've tried to. You said I was the only one. No one likes being lied to. You made this mess and left me with the pieces. Now I wanna burn all the bridges.
Wall passes are a great way of improving the reflexes of your hands and wrists, and it helps build up your strength to make further chest passes later on during games. Let's see how many arches you can do against the wall. So what you can see is Archie's trying to keep the ball bouncing against the wall, but he's only using one hand. The way to do this is to spread your fingers and try not to let the ball touch your palm. Instead, keep the fingertips loaded and just keep rebounding the ball.
please like this video and subscribe to our channel.